हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एक्टिविटी फर्स्ट एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द इंटीजर्स। ऑब्जेक्टिव टू ऐड एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट इंटीजर्स यूजिंग काउंटर्स आर अ बटन्स ऑफ अ डिफरेंट कलर। मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड काउंटर्स कलर्ड डिफरेंटली ऑन बोथ द फेस, वन फेस इज रेड एंड अदर फेस इज ब्लू। हाउ टू प्रोसीड, consider blue side of the counting counter as negative and the red side of the counter as a positive. Second, addition of the integers. For addition two positive integers, say what have to add plus 3 plus plus 4. For this, first take three counters and place them in a row in such a way that the top face and red are red. Now take four more counters and place them in a other row so that their top face are red. Figure 1.1. Since top face of the all counters are red, so count all these counters. You get the sum plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. B. For addition to negative integers, say minus 2 and minus 5, first take two counters and place them in a row in such a way that the top face are blue. Now take five more counters and place them in other row so that their top face are blue. Figure 1.2. Since top face of the all counters are blue, so count them and find them sum minus 2 plus minus 5. Now students, हम इसमें next की बात करें तो see, for adding one positive integers and negative integer, say plus 5 and minus 3, first take 5 counters, put them in a row in such a way that their top face are red. Now take 3 more counter and place them in the other row so that their top face are blue. Figure 1.3. Now match each face and counter with the blue faces counter. Figure 1.4. Count the number of the remaining unmatched counters which their color. This will give their sum, and sum of plus 5 plus minus 3 is equal to plus 2. Take some more collection of the counters like above and find sum of their integers represented by them. 1.4. Inference: sum of the two positive integer is a dash integer. Sum of the two negative integer is a dash integer. Sum of one negative integer and one positive integer is a negative integer if the numerator value of dash integer is greater, and b, positive integers are if numerical value of dash integer is greater. Third, subtraction of the integers. For subtraction two integers, for the example, consider the subtraction of minus 4 from minus 3, that is minus 3 minus minus 4, that is equal to y. And take three counters and place them in a row so that their top face are blue. Now take another four counters and place them in the second row so that their the top face also are blue. Figure 1.5. So now keep the counters of the first row as they are and place the counters of the second row after inverting the side as shown in figure 1.6. Match red face counters with blue face counters. Count remaining unmatched counters along with their colors from this find minus 3 minus minus 4 equal to dash plus 1 dash. Note, pairing of the counters will be done only if they are of different colors. Second, you can also take red side of the counters as negative and the blue side as the positive. Thank you students. Have a nice day. Apna dhyan rakhe. This is a first activity.